好，第14条咧就问翻我哋咧喺下面唔同嘅结构啦，咁佢哋咧边一啲咧系 genetically different from each other 嘅，就即系话啦，喺呢个结构入面嘅细胞，佢哋系会不同于对方嘅。咁啊，由嚟做一击破啦。第一个啦，同一个水果入面嘅种子，嗱，当然同一个水果咧入面嘅种子系咪都一定要系一样咧？其实就唔一定嘅，因为点解咧？因为种子入面咧去包住嘅咧就係個 embryo 個胚胎，咁 embryo 啦就係嚟自於個 sperm 啊，1、2、3、4，咁啊 embryo 咧就嚟自於個植物嘅雄性配子同埋雌性配子咧去做個 fertilization 而成噶嘛，所以啦，基於呢個咁嘅情況底下咧，其實每一粒種子入面嗰個 embryo 咧都係不一樣嘅，都係 non identical 嘅。咁或者叫 difference 啦，咁所以答案咧就已經咧係出現咗啦。咁跟住啦 ，B、C、D 就係咧同一朵花嘅呢個雌蕊啦，同一個植物嘅花瓣啦，同埋同一個 tuber 嘅 bud。咁呢個 tuber 我哋泛指喺書本學過嘅，就係我哋嘅 stem tuber 咧，即係你當同一個薯仔嗰一個咁樣嘅芽。OK， 呢個 bud 咧就係嗰啲芽啊嘛。OK， 咁樣咧。咁其實呢三樣嘢咧，都係講緊佢哋嘅 cell 咧係一模一樣嘅。咁啊，因為咧佢哋全部咧都係講緊同一款嘅 somatic cells， 又即係咧一個身體嘅細胞。而呢啲身體嘅細胞咧，都係用呢個 mitotic cell division 有絲分裂咧去整出嚟嘅。所以咧，佢哋都一定係 genetically identical。咁所以答案咧就會係 A 啦，得佢一個咧先係唔同嘅啫。Okay, so let's take a look at the question 14. Is asking which of the following consists of individuals that are genetically different from each other. So, the answer is A, the seed of the same fruit. Because for the seed, it contains the embryo, and the embryo is formed. After the fertilization of the male gamete and female gamete, different pollen glands they will carry different male gamete to fertilize the female gamete. So that's why for the seed, okay, the embryo, okay, so they should be non-identical. But for B, C, D, okay, they are all the genetically identical cells. The stigma of the same flower, the petals of the same plant, and the buds of the same tuber, for example, the stem tuber we learned in the book. So all of them are the somatic cells. That means the body cells. So how can they produce a new cells? They do the mitotic cell division. So they will generate the genetically identical daughter cells. So that's why B, C, D, they are genetically the same, but A is genetically different.